Hello guys. Welcome to the tutorial. So do you want to add a new user to Google Analytics with read-only access, right? When you are only an admin and do not want to give full permission to a new user, then Google Analytics allows you to add a user with read-only permission. So that a new user can only see the data and do not able to edit or change anything. Let's add a new user to Google Analytics. Step 1. Log in to Google Analytics, and then navigate to the admin section. Now with Google Analytics, you can create three types of the user account. Or in other words, there is three level of access you can grant to a user. The first is account level access. Having a user account with account level access allows users to add other users, add a website, link AdWords and AdSense data. The second is property level access. Having property level access allows users to access the tracking code, adjust settings on a particular website. The third is view level access. With view level access, a user can only view reports, add content grouping and goals. So before creating a new user account, you must decide his role and permission you want to grant. For this tutorial, I am creating a property level account with read-only permissions. Step 2. Click on the Property User Management button. Step 3. Click on the plus button. Step 4. Tap on Add Users. Step 5. Enter the email address of the new user. Then if you check this notify new users by email option, the new user will receive an email that he has assigned a role to the Google Analytics account. Step 6. Select the read and analyze option to give a new user a read-only permission. Step 7. Click on the Add button. See, the new user has been added to Google Analytics with read-only access. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for more blogging related tutorials.